So why is the Biden administration arresting this FBI informant now? The FBI has had this 4 years ago. And then Republicans discovered that it was covered up, so Biden's locking up the source to discredit it. This is the second informant Biden's arrested for blowing the whistle about his bribes. An Israeli-American citizen told the FBI about the Chinese money going to the Bidens in 2019, even before they had the laptop. He's been arrested.